That breaking news we first brought you at 5:05. Right now, crews are investigating a fire in Tice.
First of all, this fire is on Tice Street, we can tell you, and we are working to confirm new information. And let's show you first where it is on your map there. All right, that's the scene. Let's get straight out to NBC2's Ashley Dyer, who's just arrived. Ashley, pretty active. What are you seeing?
Traffic
on NBC2.
Good morning,
Clay and Brenna. Yeah, it's a pretty active scene out here, but what I can tell you, I just spoke to firefighters. They told me two people who lived at this trailer home actually were outside. They are safe. They are not injured. No problems there, but I do want to show you the scene here. As you said, very active scene. The firefighters also mentioned to me that the trailer home, if we zoom in, you might be able to see part of it there. They did say it is unlivable at this time. So I do know the Red Cross is assisting that family. We have several fire trucks on scene, a couple from Tice Fire, one from Fort Myers Shores. They arrived just after 4 o'clock this morning when they got the call for this fire. Again, two people live in a trailer home. Right now, fire crews are investigating how that fire happened. They just started their investigation now that the fire is contained. As I said, two people living in that home, they are out safe. They have no injuries that I am told. And now there is an investigation as to how this fire started. As soon as we have more details, we'll bring them your way. I'm live in Fort Myers this morning, Ashley Dyer, NBC2.